Your favorite source for local weather, Chief Meteorologist Bill Randby, with your KETV Weather Now forecast.
Pleasant weather conditions this evening with that sunshine for the next couple of hours, and by 9 after sunset, 60 degrees with partly cloudy skies. Live Super Doppler 7 radar, no precipitation close to us. The radar is actually showing some rain up in South Dakota, but I think the air even up here is too dry and likely that is not reaching the ground. Live check with our sky cam shows you indeed just some high clouds, a nice view of the Missouri River northeast from our TV station tower, and there's that sort of hazy looking whitish blue sky now because of the high cloud cover. Warm spring weather, the big weather story. Folks out biking, out jogging, comfortable conditions. A heads up tomorrow for our viewers in Iowa where the sirens are going to sound. It's the siren test. This is Severe Weather Awareness Week in Iowa. We already had it for Nebraska, but on Wednesday, 10:10, those western Iowa counties should have sirens sounding. Maybe some of our viewers in extreme eastern Nebraska will hear those as well, but that's just a heads up for tomorrow morning. 72 right now, southwest breeze at 10. Here's the thing, the dew point is 24, so it's desert-like. The humidity, 17%. I actually had a viewer call me and say, what's this red flag warning you guys are talking about on 7.2 on Weather Now? And occasionally when it's really dry like this and there's a real high fire danger, the National Weather Service puts out a red flag warning. And that was actually in place today for some of our southern counties just because of the extreme dry air, the dry ground, and then the breeze blowing and the warm temperatures. And look at the warmth we're seeing. 72 Omaha, 74 Salina. Somewhat cooler up across South Dakota. There is a little front that's going to come down tonight. And so tomorrow we'll be down a few degrees from today, but still not bad. Just some mid-high clouds right now. This is our storm predictor, where gray is cloud cover, green is rain. A few showers in South Dakota. The deal with this front is that our southwest breezes are going to turn to the north tomorrow. Could have some clouds, or at least a mix of clouds and sunshine for tomorrow. And that north breeze will knock temperatures down a few, but we'll have some sun too. And this time of the year, I mean, any sunshine and as dry as the ground is, the air just can't help but warm up a fair amount from the morning. 60 degrees at 9 this evening. Very pleasant, very nice. Sunset at 7:53 this evening. 45 overnight, partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow morning, look for temperatures at 47. That's mild. You know, recent mornings, we've been down around freezing, and it was chilly with the wind on Monday morning, so milder on Wednesday to start. The afternoon high, 65 degrees. Really a very pleasant day, not quite as breezy as today. And on the three-day, we see the rain chance on Thursday here, but back to Friday at 65 degrees. And there's the 7-day, up to 70 on Saturday and Sunday. If we don't have any cloud cover, potentially even warmer. Good thing here going forward, obviously, is that we get that rain chance on Thursday. We could really use the moisture as how dry it's been around here. And no extreme cold, although the rain and clouds will keep temperatures down in the 50s, we think, for highs on Thursday.
All right. Thanks, Phil.